Okay, guys. So I continued on Windows 11 because it's supposed to be Windows 10, not Windows 11, because Windows 11 is a boot. So, anyways, I will downgrade my Acer Aspire Z3771 computer to Windows 10. Why? Because Windows 11 is a quote, and but the camera's glitching as well, same as my laptop. Anyways, stay tuned.